After several tests, having found almost nothing online as information on the parameters to use with 100 WJPT MOPA Fiber Laser Cutting Marking Machine, I wanted to share my results, with the hope that other people improve the engraving process and share their results. I also share parameters used by me for photo engraving with the same machine. The following results are achieved with 200x200 optics.